accessible. Thank you for your patience. At the bridge.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
And how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Containment and life support are holding. So far.
Isaac. Sorry. Shit, you said.
No. Keep that rifle close. What's that?
The one that attacked me. I managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof.
Yeah.
here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Warning. Multiple security protocols have been corrupted. Some areas may be inaccessible. Recommendation. Acquire Department Rig permission and compile Master Security Override at this console.
Atrium elevators are now online.
exiting vacuum. Entering vacuum.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead plating doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Exiting vacuum.
Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it. A power reroute from the electrical system.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Ishimura's MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
Elizabeth, it's Jacob. Cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
A few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools.
Security.
I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Integrity compromised.
System.
Calibration. targeting online. Warning. Hull integrity approaching critical. Sinking targeting system. Data migration complete. ADS recalibrated. Auto-targeting systems enabled.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online ship-wide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if he knows something we don't.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Thank you.
Clearance confirmed. Now arriving at medical.
Pass to the chemical lab.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you. Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor, at last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself?
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
Thank you. any of this. We're colleagues, yes. Thank you.